Hello and welcome back to my magical man cave, where it's currently still a garage. However, I'm going to be turning it into a proper magical man cave through the magic of editing and a nice little montage with some heavy metal music. Let's go! so here we are, we have created a wall. Yay! This wood was completely free. I did ask permission from the guy who controlled it, so I don't think I've broken any laws, but I paid for the Celotex and the expanding foam myself. I've run out of both now. So if you want to know how this whole thing becomes a box and then eventually a magical man cave, please keep on watching. Like, subscribe, all that sort of stuff, and I'll see you next time. Whoosh!
Three magical.